Hey guys, so today we are going to make gingerbread cupcakes. And I have my little helper to show you how it's done. You ready? Yep. Okay. This is about 20 minutes in the oven, and always double check with a toothpick. So you can either let them cool in their tins, they will bake a little bit longer, or you can dump them out onto a cooling rack immediately. That's what I'm gonna do. There's no good way to do this. There are better ways. Okay, and just let them cool for about 10 to 20 minutes, and then you can ice them.